The little Dutch girl, who was the storm center of controversy in Singapore, arrives with her mother at Amsterdam. 13-year-old Maria Bertha Hertogh is greeted by her father as police hold back the curious trying to catch a glimpse of the girl who was separated from her parents when she was 5. Bertha was brought up in Malaya as a Muslim and married to a Muslim school teacher last year. Mrs. Hertogh recently returned to Singapore to claim the child she said had been kidnapped during the war. She got a court order annulling Bertha's marriage and ordering her return to her Catholic parents. Then came trouble. Enraged by the court decision, Muslim rioters ran amok in Singapore in a wave of violence against Europeans that cost 4 lives and scores injured. But now the terrors of the past are forgotten, and Bertha looks to a happier future.